listens to Dallas and start plugging in them jammers. The more you get on, the easier the hit's gonna be later. Gotta set your shit up for success, right? Hey, look at...
Mind no fucking with me, baby.
I feel really sore.
Here we go. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit them in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on the banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
There?
Hey there?
Fill them bags and bounce. Tick-tock, motherfuckers, tick-tock.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. Oh, shit, this is beautiful. You a fucking artist. You know that? Keep it correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vault, be with the fat pocket.
Cover me!
One more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all. Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway. Hey, if I won't pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about the dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this. He caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass.
All right, just meet him at the drop and grab the payout. Hey, babe, you hear that?
What? I don't hear nothing.
That's what I'm saying. I think we lost the police.